Damn, E-girl support. Is it Ignite better? I think, from my understanding, Ghost is better. But my understanding could be wrong. I feel like it's more important to have movement speed and gap close than it is to have a little bit of extra damage. But I could be wrong. Maybe it's matchup specific? I don't really know. Minions have spawned. I wish you would help me with this wave. I wish you would help me with this wave, man. It's okay. I heard you go Tabby's against Jace, so I'm gonna do it. Am I gonna do it? I will do it. Yeah, my wave is super scuffed now. Easy to let TP back and I couldn't contest it, but I mean LeBlanc is fed, Jinx is fed, it's okay, my wave is shitty. And Berserkers. Somebody told me that Jace matchup, some like Korean guy or like US guy or some bullshit, goes Tabby's into Jace. So, and look at their team, man. It's like, it's broken against their team, I think. I mean, we do be living. I'm kind of just waiting for my jungler to come up here though, because I figured he might want to. But maybe I'm tripping. He's just gonna do Rift. One time I play aggressive, there's a Viego sitting topside. Behold, a living god. See, doesn't popping barrels apply on it? I don't really know what you're trying to say. Place barrel, auto barrel with Sheen. The Sheen damage stays in the barrel. Oh fuck, I'm dead as shit. I do no damage to this guy. A teammate is on the way, pinged my lane? Bring it back, where is it?
An enemy has been slain.
Wow. A teammate in my lane. That was crazy. That was crazy. That's the kind of stuff you'd expect to see in Fortnite. Oh. That was a miss. Once I get my Stridebreaker, maybe I can pog. Yo, Karma, I don't know about this, man. I do not like this. Damn, he's depressed. That was honestly a psychopath turn, though. Pain sleeping schedules? Damn. Hopefully there's a good reason. This tower. Me wants. I have a lot of money, man. Would like to become. AD, is she a good reason? Yeah. So I gotta see what's good with this dragon. I don't see Viego there, but I was not looking, to be honest.
Survival ain't pretty.
Forked, what up? Oh, Viego's up there. Can I kill the dragon? Are you downloading Mass Effect 1? Watch my defenses skyrocket after slaying this dragon. Doble muerte.
An ally has been slain.
You dare to defy me.
Doble muerte, ace. Just get ghosted out. I'm gonna press R, bro. I'm fucking cracked, huh? That was crazy gameplay, huh? Absolutely crazy. Oh, hey, guy.
Let no beast or shadow stand in my way.
And he was actually kind of close. Would I ever play horror game on stream? Probably not. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Where'd he go? Dude, you have full life. Oh fuck. The master, baby. Risty, where you at? Yeah. Good auto tuner. I just go Drake. Played for Sion, Garen, and Fiora today. They were quite tough lanes. Sion is bad, Fiora is kind of even, and Garen should be like very free low for Teemo. I don't think so. I gotta buy, man. I need to buy. Damn, somebody opened the door again. It's been freezing. Sion's pretty tough. Yeah, Fiora can be tough, but it's like kind of even. It's kind of snowball-y, honestly. And then Garen should definitely be like a pretty free lane. I mean, you can still kill Sion. He's just beefy as fuck. Garlin kind of bounced. Mr. Fat. I'll be back one sec.